welcome to my new YouTube channel, Sionic Cat. And today I'm just gonna be making a vlog, like a day in the life with me, because I'm going to a wedding. And let me tell y'all, my morning is just not given. Like, I don't know, it's just not starting out right. It's just not given, because I don't know, the fact that I do know, it's just the fact that I just got off. Never mind, I don't even want to tell y'all my business for real. But I'm finna get up and I'm gonna get myself together, because I need to pack a little bag and I gotta go pick my cousin up, because she's coming with me to the wedding. That's my little sis or whatever, but she coming with me to the wedding. The wedding is, because I looked at where the wedding is from her house. Y'all, that shit, I mean, reboot. Y'all, that dang on wedding is 2 hours and 19 minutes away from her house. Yeah, so it's just stressing me out. And I really don't want to bust this drive, but I know I'm gonna have to. So it is what it is. But, excuse me. But it is 10:05. So I'm gonna get up and get myself together, because I need to be out of this house by at least 12. So I can get to my cousin, grab her, and then we leave and go down to where the wedding is. We're gonna go down there a little early, because we just gonna get ready down there. You know, that's the whole point of the bag. So we're gonna get ready down there, because we have to wear all white. And I don't want our white dresses to get messed up on the way down there. So, you know, we have to just do our big one and get dressed down there. So, I'm finna get up off of here so I can go get myself together. Yeah, so. Okay, y'all, so. I was the pilot. I know I look like I got on sleeping clothes, but I swear I just threw this on after I got out the shower, because I don't really want to put an outfit on right now. So, I just kind of threw a shirt on until I go get my cousin, and I'll probably change when I go get her. Maybe. Who knows? We'll see. But I'm finna, like, get my bag together. This is my makeup. But, this is my makeup. But we're wearing all white. So I'm trying to debate if I should even put on makeup. If y'all get what I'm saying. I don't know. It's kind of stressing me out. But I guess I'll let y'all see me pack my bag, because let me show y'all my dress. It's my dress. Cute. Cutesy. It's dainty and cutesy. So this is just my dress now. I'm gonna okay, so now I'm trying to see my dress. I'm gonna pack my bag real quick, because it's 10:51. Also, I don't mind like how dry my face looks. I have to moisturize it, because like I said, I was just showering and everything. So I'm gonna pack my bag. I'm gonna probably do like a time lapse so y'all can see me packing my bag. So yeah. Okay, y'all, so I want to show y'all these shoes that I got to wear to the wedding, but I can't wear because they're too big, so I'm going to show y'all, because they're really cute. Maybe whoever watching this, if y'all want to buy these, y'all can. They're a size 8. They're just too big for me. This is how they look. This part goes around the ankle, and then this ties like that, and there'd be a bow in the back. But they're really cute. So if you're watching this and you want to cop these, let me know. They're a size 8. I can't fit them. They're too big for me. And they're really cute. And I've never, like, I've only tried them on. Like, literally. That's it. Let me finish stuff in my bag. Okay, y'all, so we got ready to leave. I got my jewelry on. Angel ready. We're gonna get up out of here. So I'll get back to y'all when we get in the car. But I kind of don't like my
Okay, y'all, so we here. We at the wedding. Hold on, I'm gonna show y'all the fit. So this is the bag, the dress, the shoes. Yeah, we like. We're gonna go take some pictures real quick before we take our heels off. Yeah, it's hot as fuck.
We're gonna take one.
I don't know, we're outside of Conquest. Cause you be shining so bright. We go outside and look. No. We look good though. I'll take a picture.
Hey y'all, so it is currently Monday the 28th. I meant to finish this vlog I really meant to finish Saturday night, but when I tell y'all I didn't go to bed till 6 o'clock in the morning Saturday night, it wasn't happening. And yesterday I was just really tired, so I was just trying to rest. I didn't really have time to just finish this vlog, so I just want to close this out with I did have a very good time at the wedding. It was very pretty. I look good. Everybody look good. I look good. You know, we had a good time. We ate good. We had drinks. It was fun. I might, if I can, I'm gonna try to insert some pictures so that y'all can see a few pictures of what was going on and stuff. I might try to insert. I didn't get a lot of stuff on video because I wasn't really on my phone or anything. So I'm gonna just insert kind of what I have. Not everything. Just a few things so y'all can see a few things. And yeah, so I will see y'all in my next video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and tell your friends to do the same thing. Share it so that everybody else can do it. But other than that, peace in the Middle East, my fellow peoples.
Come on. Thank you.